A Port Authority bus driver stabbed repeatedly by a passenger is now breaking his silence and did so in court today. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall was there as the driver talked about that horrifying attack.
For the very first time today, we heard the bus driver's side of the story months after an attack that left him in the hospital. He said one of the riders spit on him and stabbed him twice just because he tried to kick him off the bus.
If you have a beef with the bus driver, the last thing you should do is pull a knife.
But that's what police say 18-year-old William Holt did after Port Authority bus driver Courtney Sloan, who you see right here in the light blue shirt, tried to kick Holt off the bus in Market Square for being rowdy.
An assault on a public servant. These people are just out trying to do their jobs.
We're human in the seats, too, you know, and we want to go home every night.
Fellow workers showing their support in the prosecutor's attempt to see William Holt head to trial on attempted murder charges shortly after police used these bus surveillance pictures to track him down.
It's not clear to me, even based on the testimony today, that the bus driver, in fact, anyone went after the bus driver. In fact, I think there's a stronger case that the bus driver went after my client.
Prosecutors plan to let the surveillance tapes that they say caught everything on tape do all the talking in court. The driver admits he did swing at Holt and miss while trying to defend himself after being spat on before he was stabbed.
He was stabbed twice in the abdominal area and had to have internal surgery to repair his stomach. So it's a deadly weapon on an important organ in the body.
A judge decided there was enough evidence to send this case to trial. That date has not yet been set. Downtown, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.